Okay, here's what it looks like on the inside. Nice leather seats. So the phone would come through, Bluetooth. And you would hook your phone in right here, and then it pops up on the screen, Apple Play and Android, and your maps and everything will be there. You can stream music. Let's see how the sound. It has keyless start. It has a backup camera. And it also has those beeping things to tell you when you're too close to something. It's a little weird getting in the back. What you do, oops, have to put the phone down. Oh, you do. So to get in the back, you lift up on this. This can go up. It's either drink holders or another seat. And in the back, these seats can stow and go, it's called. Oh, and it has automatic lift back there. And you can, you pull this. Whoops. Stuff's all on the way. And you can, whoops. One sec, I'll set this down. See, that's, whoops, okay, there, stow and go, it's called. Okay, and then to put the seat up, just do that. And you just press this, or you can use your controller. And let's see, anything else? Oh, it doesn't have an entertainment center here. That is a rare option. I thought it came. The infotainment center is this thing. I thought it meant entertainment center. That's several grand more. So I'll talk to you about that. There's different options, or we can look at a different vehicle. So anyhow,